Mr. President. I hope this message finds you well. My name is Hiba from Garissa, Northeastern Kenya. I am speaking for the second time for the children of Northeastern and Tana River. Mr. President, the children of Northeastern and Tana River have not gone to school because of the flood, and the children of Maroro have not gone to school because of the flood. Mr. President, children of Maroro are sleeping on the road and they do not have any food to eat, they do not have any water to drink, and they do not have anywhere to sleep because of the bad road. Mr. President, don't you love us? Aren't we your children? Come to Garissa and make our road like the other parts of our country. And my three teachers said hi, Madam Grace, Madam Ruth, and Mr. George. See you soon in Garissa. Bye-bye.